as Gulfstream, we always feel the need to see how we can add more to aviation.
We went to all of Gulfstream's customer advisory boards, pilot groups, industry groups, and would ask people, if you could have anything added to your cockpit today, what would it be?
And it has to meet three basic requirements. It has to add safety, performance, and reliability.
The Symmetry Flight Deck is the first and only true left to right, top to bottom 21st century flight deck.
It's revolutionary in a big way. It just wasn't one piece of technology. It was really the way that you approached a flight deck and honestly an airplane and how you're going to interface with it. Active control side stick, it makes the flight deck bigger without having to physically make the flight deck and the airplane bigger.
It opens up this space in front of me, allows me to have a desk.
We can pull about 190 pounds of weight out of the airframe as a whole. Maintainability, reliability got easier because it became a single replaceable unit.
We weren't going to go to a passive side stick. They had to be active. So if one is getting an input, it has to show up on the other one.
We get all the benefits of active control side sticks, but we maintain the situational awareness that we had with a column and yoke.
One of our requirements was a flight deck that was flexible, but also over the long term, we need to be able to upgrade it without making major changes. And what that really turned into was
touchscreens. We were changing in a revolutionary way on how we were going to interface with this flight deck.
That's now the consumer standard, the electronic standard for the interface between human and machine.
We wanted an airplane that we could walk up to and then taxi away in 10 minutes.
When I get ready for takeoff, there are four or five things that I need to be able to have quick access to. So I have this phase of flight menu, and there they all are on that menu.
Phase of flight is a differentiator.
We also develop an entire network inside the airplane, the data concentration network.
It's a level of integration so that the pilot has much more accessible to him, the health of the airplane, where he's going next, almost like a biological being that's aware of all the different parts of itself.
This is the flight deck that will continue across our Gulfstreams. We've created a foundation that is adaptable to where we don't even know we want to go yet. It's going to give our customers something more than what they had before.
It's going to carry us into the next generation of aviation.